Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Metallica. We are going to react to the song, The Call of Ktulu. Call of Ktulu.
Okay, let's get started with our first time single take honest reaction. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. And also check out our playlist of Metallica to watch all our Metallica reactions.
Ride the Lightning.
That we have done in the past.
The album.
Let's get started. We have reacted to a few from Ride the Lightning. Yeah. Right? Let's get started with this one right now. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Wow. This is fulfilling instrumental. Wow.
What are your thoughts on it? How do you feel listening to it?
I felt great. First of all, it was awesome music playing. It was mainly the guitars and the show of the guitars from Metallica. It was less on the drums this time. You know, a lot of Lars Ulrich we listen when we mostly listen to Metallica songs, lots and lots of drumming and the speed that is decided by him. But here he got the end of the show. He just got to close it. He was there throughout, but he was put there at the back, yeah, where he sits. Mostly the guitars, it was three F's. I hope you don't know the spelling of one of the words that I say. Fantastic, fabulous, and phenomenal guitar playing.
F.
Did I say
phenomenal? Okay, anyway, this was majestic.
This was majestic. Yeah.
Brilliant. It started off with, it was mainly about the guitar work.
Yeah.
The guitar work it was all about. The drumming had a lesser role to play, as Kirti already mentioned. Yeah. There was no vocals. I heard some demonic-like chants or weird chants and cries in the background or growls.
There was shades of darkness in the music.
Definitely something going on. It's kind of like some shamanic or demonic ritual going on in the background. You know, something going on in the night. It was very eerie, scary at times, hair-raising experience.
Initially, music was very scary.
Then it got more and more, it changed tempo, it changed direction. Then came in the drums. The drums started playing a major role. It ended with the drums and the guitars. Well, beautifully. Everything was beautiful. Made me feel really good. It's perfect music to listen to when I'm making breakfast in the morning. You know, I'm preparing my family trademark recipe called the bujo. This would be phenomenal to listen to while preparing the bujo.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a potato, onions, tomatoes, cheese and eggs. So a mixture of all of that, like a scrambled egg with all these other ingredients added in, fried first and then the beaten eggs
maybe
added in.
Maybe cottage cheese as well.
Yeah, cottage cheese. You could add in sausages, salami, depending what you eat, chicken pieces, boiled chicken. So this would be phenomenal to listen to while making that. When I heard it towards the end, I thought this is great music while making bucha, because there are a lot of, you know, to be very quick with my hands.
Yeah.
So with the guitar, I'll be on my feet, on my toes. I won't miss anything. It will be done exactly. Everything has to be
within
cooked
8-9 minutes.
Yeah, the eggs, like the egg mixture has to be cooked evenly. So too as all the other ingredients, the potatoes, the onions, the tomatoes, the cottage cheese, the salami, sausage, anything else that is there, chicken has to be cooked evenly. Ah. So with the music,
Metallica,
mix it properly in the wok or the kadai, as we call it in Mumbai. Wow, I loved it. Everything about it was great. I'll straight away get to the ratings. I don't have really much more to say.
Okay.
I just enjoyed it so much, and wow, this is another great, great instrumental piece by Metallica. Orion was one, I remember that very well.
Yeah.
Orion. And now this, my rating for the music. Do we rate instruments or the music? Because what else do we rate in this?
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. There are no lyrics and no vocals. Only.
Yeah, so for the song, let's say for the song,
it's
a 9.5 on 10. What about you?
For me as well, 9.5 makes sense. I also like Orion, Atlas Rise musically a lot, and this is right up there with them. I like the beginning and the end with the guitar melody. That was beautiful. The start and the end of the song.
Though it's been a long time since we heard Metallica.
Yeah, it's been like 2 months or so now.
More than 2 months, because we've been reacting to Judas Priest, Iron Maiden. We've been, not Iron Maiden, but Judas Priest, listening to a lot of Iron Maiden.
And the last two reactions that we did to Metallica were from later years.
Yeah.
It was late 90s.
Not the best impression we had.
When there was no Cliff Burton and more emphasis.
Yeah, we kind of make it clear in our reactions if you're not that impressed.
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem at all. Impressive.
Yeah.
Sounded like some kind of, some ritual going on in the background.
Music.
I'm sure we'll be enlightened in the comments about what that is, or we'll find it out ourselves later. Thanks so much for the request. It's an outstanding request. A long-standing request by an old patron as well as long-term subscribers of us, Metallica fans, surely. So that's it for this one. Goodbye. Check out our Patreon page to learn more about us. Link below in the description of this video.
Thanks for watching.